To that brother that's locked up in prison, God's got a plan for your life. Don't you worry. Everything's going to be okay. To that prostitute out there selling a body to make ends meet, God's got a plan for your life. Don't you worry. Everything's going to be all right. To that teenager out there making bad choices, God's got a plan for your life. Don't you worry. Everything's going to be okay. Thank you, Lord, for saving me, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Let me hear you say you didn't have to do it, but you did. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you for saving me, Lord, all over the house. Just lift your holy hands and let's give God some praise. He didn't have to do it, but he did. He put food on your table. He didn't have to do it, but he did. When you were sick with the coronavirus, he healed your body. He didn't have to do it, but he did. He made a way where there was no way. So you owe him. In 2007, I found myself locked up in prison. For the second time, I couldn't believe it. All I ever wanted to do was be successful. It was this guy I met in prison, that shared something with me that changed my life forever. He told me about this man named Jesus. If I was to give him my life, I would be successful. He told me to come to church with him. They had church 7 days a week in prison. I knew about God. My mama kept me in church. My auntie kept me in church. So I went to church with him. The more I went, the more I started falling in love with Christ. I gave my life to Christ in prison. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. God's got a plan for your life. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Don't you worry. Everything's going to be okay. All you have to do is pray. And Jesus Christ, he will make a way. You just lost your house. You just lost your job. God's got a plan for your life. Don't you worry, everything is going to be okay. All you have to do is pray. And Jesus Christ, he will make a way. All over the house, let me hear you say, you didn't have to do it, but you did. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me, Jesus. When I was trapped inside my mental prison, Father, when I was in that physical prison, thank you for saving me. You didn't have to do it, but you did. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me, Jesus, when I was robbing, stealing, lying, and cheating. Thank you for saving me, Lord, all over the house. Just lift your holy hands and give God some praise, because I know you ain't been saved all your life. You've made mistakes too, for I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you, and not to harm you, to give you hope in the future. How I know, because he did it for me, and if he did it for me, he can do it for you. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things, not some of these things, all these things should be added unto you. Yes, sir. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for saving me, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. To God be the glory. Now, thank y'all. Have a blessed day. Thank you.